Hello, everybody. You're looking at Japanese. That's because we got a package here from my good buddy. Actually, I don't know his name. Actually, I probably do know his name. Well, you know, it's Tiny Car Dealer. My Tomica dealer, by the way. Or, in other words, my Tomica dealer. So, this is a half unboxing, half mail call. Because there is one thing in the box, and that will be the Tomica Police set, the 4-pack. Some of you have probably seen it, and I am dying to open it up. There's also two other cars in there for Diecast Guru. We just get combined shipping because it's easiest. They will go in his next box. But yeah, the only thing I'm going to be looking at today is the police set. So, I'm going to get the tape opened. And I popped the bag. I popped it. You can see. The hole, but we don't need the bag. Yeah, we don't need the bags. They're good for me for packing things up and giving them to people, but I don't use them all that often. Let me go get that just fell. That is my backdrop of Daikaku, the parking lot. Okay. This here is the stuff for for a Diecast Car Guru. So he wanted the CX-5, so this one, of course, this is mine, this will be boxed, so, yeah, I know, we got two of those things now in the house. Never thought I'd have two of them in here at once, but not for longer, not for much longer. And we're just gonna take a little peek at his Mazda Demio. Right, this is the Mazda Demio. Yeah. So, the two orange Mazdas. This is not a bad casting. I do like it. I still need to get... He has an orange one. I should get it from my dealer. But... Headlights are painted. Grills painted. Mazda logo was there. Kind of chipped away. That grill's painted. They forgot that grill, though. Nice details here. On the back. Trunk opens. Mazda badge. Of course, we got the... What would this be? A sunroof? Trunk does... I'm surprised at the age of this thing that the trunk actually will stay open. And, got suspension. So these two are for my friend. Of course, that. Is there a bag in there? But, let's get the wrapper off of this. Move that Z. Get the wrapper off of this. Actually, maybe I can just slide it out. Oh, yes, I can. Here is the most beautiful thing you'll ever see. Bam. The Tomica Police Vehicle Collection. Police vehicle, because it's a motorcycle. Featuring the Acura NSX, Suzuki Jimny, and Toyota Hiace, of course. You guys knew the Hiace, for sure. And the Hiace is what I'm most excited about. But they're all three of those cars are favorite vehicles of mine. Favorite cars of mine, I should say. The motorcycle, I'm not a motorcycle guy. It's pretty cool. I'll keep it. I'll probably keep it. I'll most likely keep it. It is nice. But now with these things, you gotta open both ends of it. Just be very careful. Now what end do I open first? That's the question. Whatever one does not have the Hiace, we're doing Hiace last. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, okay, the motorcycle and the NSX. Good start. We got the motorcycle first. Of course, they always have to add that thing. I don't know what it does. It's the, it wants you to submit something and win. But, I won't be the one winning. Here's the motorcycle. This thing is actually pretty cool. I've never had a Tomica motorcycle. Okay, oh. This is pretty neat. So if you look at the front, the camera's crooked. Headlights are done. Police. So the Honda. The VR, the VFR? Turn signals are done. Police lights are done. Chrome, nice and red chrome. We got the digital display is painted up there. That's very nice. Got, of course, the Honda motorcycle logo going off the screen. Some nice striping around the. Is that metal? That's metal. Yeah, that's metal. This is plastic. That is metal. And so is this. Yeah, this exhaust piece is metal. The seat is metal, I think. It's like this very flat black texture. Back pieces are plastic. We got the tail light and a little police light. So not very bad. And if we take a look at the wheels, the tires are rubber. They are rubber tires. See, look at that. Rubber tires. Not bad at all. Rolls very well. It is a bit large. That's the only reason I've been staying away from them, because they are very big. But we can just prop this, like, park it on the sidewalk of Tomica Town, and it will look good. And where's the NSX? I better just leave that on the ground at this point. Funny that the supercar is one of the least interesting ones to me. But this is my first Tomica NSX. So this is pretty cool. Look at that. Headlights are inserted. We have the police badge there. The two-tone black and white all the way around the vehicle. Police on the side, Japanese, Honda logo on that, very nicely done tail light, I really like that. I got some black trim on the back there where the engine would be. Police light is done up top. Suspension. Just very awesome piece. I love that. The side silhouette. Man. Let's take a look at the base. What's this copyright? 2017. That is interesting. Because I know they didn't first release this casting in 2017. This must be a redone casting then. That's right, because the doors don't open. I don't think they did on the original one either, though. I love that. Now we gotta get to the other side for the Jimny and the High Ace. You know what? I might as well just put the bags back in the box. We will take out the High Ace and the Jimny. I am like on the edge of my seat for this High Ace. Just totally awesome. It's rare to get undercover cop cars too in Atomica. A lot of the older ones command a dollar, big dollar, and they just don't show up much in the newer Atomicas. So, that tape cut? No, tape's cut. So, let's see what they have in store for us here. With the Jimny out first. Look at the Jimny. Oh my gosh. I don't remember since when Atomica police cars were, or Japanese police cars were green. This is maybe the mountain police, because I know they had different green. There was like a very, here. These were like the mountain police cars, I think. I'm not sure. But I think they were the mountain ones. I don't know. They were some not the city. They wouldn't show up in the city. This does feel lighter. And also one thing I noticed is these light bars are smaller than normal Atomica emergency vehicles. So they must have changed the light bar casting. It's a bit smaller. It looks out of place in the Jimny here. It looks decent on the NSX, but we'll take a look at the front details. Headlights and the Suzuki logo are painted. Atomica on the side, or police on the side, not Atomica. Tail lights, Jimny, Suzuki, standard Atomica wheels, clear windows, black interior. Got like some sort of luggage in the back there. Right, I should have brought the other one up to compare it. But that green metal flake is beautiful. And of course, Jimny has one of the best suspensions in the Atomica line. Just so good. I love it. It looks like a Land Rover. If I do that, it's a Land Rover, not that. And last, but certainly not least, we gotta give the big old drum roll to the big boat. There. Just make us wait even longer for hold on, this is cool. Hold on. Hold on. Let's get everything back in the box. Yes. They will probably never go back in the box. I'm not throwing away the box, I just don't keep them in the box. And here it is. I'm smiling so good because I love the High Ace. Wow. Headlights are looking good. Look at the chrome trim on the grill. This grill's painted down here. Toyota logo on the front. You got the little cherry light bar. No, not really cherry. It's a, I don't know what to call it. It's a teardrop. There we go. And this has, I think this has a different interior because there's no seats in the back. Well, there's seats there, but not back there. So, if I believe the other releases have an actual seat interior, but I'm not sure. This is the 10th Toyota Hiace in my Tomica collection.